in this sum, it is given cos CAB. Cos CAB means which angle CAB, that is this angle, it is given. Now cos means here 0.6 means you remove the point, so 110 will come. Do cancellation, it is coming 3/5. Now this angle, so one right angle triangle we have to find. This is rhombus, so diagonal intersect at 90 degree. So consider AOB triangle, this is 90 degree triangle. Now since cos theta is equal to perpendicular, sorry, base by hypotenuse. So which one is base? Base means here 3. So since this is the angle, right angle is opposite, this is hypotenuse. And this angle's nearer side is called base. That means AO is the base and OB is the perpendicular. OB. So base it is 3 k I have considered, and base by hypotenuse 5 k I have considered, because 1 k you should consider with this 3 k and 5 k. Now OB square equal to this hypotenuse square minus this base square. So 5 k square minus 3 k square. See here, 5 k square minus 3 k square. Here I have written 3 k square first, so I have given minus here. So 16 k square. Now OB value is given. OB value is given in the question 8 cm. That is why I put here 8. So k square value come. Now what is the length of AB? 5 into 2, that is 10 cm. What is the length of AC? AC given 3K. AC. Not AC. It is AO. It is AO. 3K. Oh, sorry. AO will be 3K, not 2. So 3k equal to, that is 3k equal to 3 into k value 2, that is 6 cm. So AC if you want to find, okay, then I am rubbing, then here it is written correct, AC equal to 2 into AO, that is a directly here 2 multiplied. I am rubbing it and telling you here AC means this 3k, here also 3k, OC 3K, so total 6K, that is into 2, 6K. So K value have got, so 6 into 2, that is 12 cm. This AC length and BD length, this is 8, given in the question, and this is also 8 because diagonal bisect each other, that is 16 cm. In the question, it is told 5 the diagonals. So AC and BD are the diagonals we have calculated.